Got it.
Okay. Holy shit! Kidding me? What? Yo, where is he? Where are you? Just like I asked it. Mother Miranda brought me 5 people from the village, just like I asked it. I made them sleep with some liquids and then I put Kadu in their tummies. I'm looking forward to the Kadu to grow in their tummies. That sounds disgusting, okay? I don't want any more details. Go down here. What? Get out! Come here, come here. Come here. Where are you? A present. Come. Right there. Whoa. Are you kidding me? I'm right here. One. Pretty much dead. Yeah, that lag happened in a castle too. I don't know why. I think actually it's a game issue. Dude, it's like, oh no. Get out. Open up. I'm waiting. Nice.
In death as he was in life. The exit's up ahead.
You know what? This place looks so good, I would go here for vacation. Do oh, that's what they put in their in the tummies, and this is the last part we need.
A wife?
You're better off than I thought.
Oh, Louisiana, man.
Oh, come on.
Do you know the TV show True Detective, really which matters. Takes place in Louisiana? One of the best TV shows ever.
Way, aren't you?
You've got fight.
I mean, I'm talking about season one, of course.
But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Wait, do they have monsters like that in Louisiana?
You weren't worth the trouble.
I need to know in advance.
There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Alright.
Self-centered prick.
No one likes me, which is why I thought they would leave me out again, but Heisenberg said that was why we each get the rose. The ceremony cannot happen without us all here. Mother didn't seem to care though. There it is. Alright, last guy, Heisenberg. This way? Which way? Rose is waiting for you. Shit! Whoa! Holy crap! Where did that come from? Random god attack. Whoa. Don't even try it. Shit, do I run? I should. What? It said F. Kidding me. You know what? And he's glitched. Oh my god! Glitched out again. Oh man. All right. He's in that stone! Can we just run? I don't want to fight them. Do I have to? I need to craft, I really do. Oh shit, I better hurry. Oh no. Don't try me. Oh. How do we even get up there? Damn. Oh, there it is. Oof. Hey, A-Kid, what's up? Nice to see you. The big mommy is dead, at the very beginning. I killed big mommy. Yes, he was the first big boss, basically. After 2.5 hours, I think. Exactly, I was like, hold on a minute, is this game gonna end now after 3 hours? Am I speedrunning already? But no, it was just a tiny part. she look dead? I don't know. I hope, I pray.
This
he is dead. This looks really bad. Where am I even? God. Dude, I don't have the ammo to fight these guys. I don't. How do you even play this game on hardcore, like places like these? And I have 11 rounds left, I'm getting the hell out. Okay? Do it. Not interested. No way, dude. Come on. Hold on, hold on. Dude, let me go. I literally have no ammo. Literally have no ammo. I will try if these guys, if I lose them. Okay. Oh man, Resident Evil 7 was... I mean, I didn't play it, but it looked like extremely brutal. Where do I even go? Oh shit. What? Don't tell me I have to fight him. I think I'm dead. I have no ammo. I can't find. Oh, there is ammo. What even is all this? Dude! Oh my god. He won't stop. I Okay, we are good. We are stacked again. This is some bullshit. Dude, I need to shoot him in the face. Other way, there is no other way. Eat it. Taste it. Oh, out of ammo. Okay, let's craft. Oh, we're dead. Shoot. Knife my way out. Jesus. Oh, I can't. No, I can't not go up there. Protection anymore. Not really. Okay, thank God I'm playing on easy.
Eat shit.
Yeah, hardcore would mean I would have to loot everything. Alright. And that's why I also put it on easy, because I knew, like, I don't know anything. Don't know how hard it's gonna be. And I didn't wanna just rage quit the whole game. Next time I play this, I will definitely do more. This is like also the first time playing a game of this genre. Just not used to looting so much and crafting.
What?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Take the flasks. That's true though, but you know, PC games are all keys that you have to buy, but I got it cheap though, so it's fine. I'm never paying full price. I buy it from resellers. Okay. Exactly. I mean, it's great, but great games and stuff, high quality and whatnot. But I'd rather pay that price for a multiplayer game that I know that I'm gonna spend hundreds of hours on and play with friends and whatnot. Where is it? Oh, the hell is that? Oh, where? Where was that place again? Oh, up there. I know. Dude, this freaking gold, man, it's still there.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Yeah. You put that in. Ooh.
Let me know if you need something.
What?
Oh, I do need something, actually. I need a lot.
Welcome, Ethan. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Thank you for your patronage.
Ceremony site. Where are we going? What's gonna
Don't
happen?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
Wait, we basically defeated Heisenberg. Ah, so what's gonna be here?
Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Oh yeah? Oh okay. I thought there's only one wolf. Big wolf. And that was Heisenberg.
What the hell? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't. Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Tell me I'm talking. Shut your fucking hole! I'm sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An emeronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't have to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
He kind of is an idiot, yeah. Oh my god. What the hell is this?
Shit!
Choke. Oh, go.
A dead end.
No, it's not a dead end. Jump.
Damn it.
I'm glad I don't have to fight that guy. I mean, I hope.
What was that thing?
Get up. Dude. Die! Jesus. Oh my. I literally, why do I thought I bought ammo. What the hell happened?
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Escape the factory?
Welcome.